we stand today like we always dreamed, starting out our life together. Light is in your eyes, love is in our hearts. I can't believe you're really mine for.
Now I know why they have gray suits. Love is like a flower. You need to provide it with constant attention. Care to its needs, nourish it as best you can in order for it to have firm roots and to grow and flourish. And just like a flower, when love is healthy and happy, it is a joy for everyone around you to see. Today, we speak in terms of ideals. However, the ceremony also needs to have a practical side that speaks of how, as the years pass, Idita and Keith shall remain close to one another in spirit. It is with this in mind that I begin by asking you to make promises together. Say, do you pledge to one another your openness and honesty, that your love for one another shall always be in the foreground of your thoughts, guiding your actions, and that you will leave no parts of yourself unknowable to one another? Do you pledge to continue to love one another wholly and fearlessly, that you will share in one another's laughter and work together to spark creativity and inspire passion in all aspects of your life together? Do you pledge to be there to comfort, soothe, and heal one another, that you will stand together when the future is unclear, proving that times may change, but your love is constant? Living by these promises that you make today, may your life together be blessed with love and laughter, wisdom, and wonder. Both Idita and Keith wanted today's ceremony to reflect their personal history together, as well as their personalities. In talking with Idita and Keith individually, they explained a bit about what motivates their love, and I'd like to share some of this with you. Idita stated that she loves Keith because he makes me feel like the most special girl in the world. He always tells me I look beautiful, when I blatantly don't. I can always count on him, and he never gives up on me. I feel safe in his arms. She wishes that he will live the rest of his life with me and be happy. That he will continue to love my family the way he loves me. She goes on to say that she is ready to start a new journey with a man. Keith stated that he loves Idita because she is so sweet and caring. She always has a positive attitude and is a very special one. Keith's only wish is for her to be happy, and he hopes that he has the capacity to meet her. He also said that he wants to marry Idita because I couldn't see myself living without her. Idita and Keith, we now step up. Close to your heart, the container of sin, representing the essence of all that you are and all that you bring to me. Within a marriage, each person is both their own and each other's. Two individuals choosing to create a new life with endless possibilities and new dreams that are theirs together. Now pour the sand that is to represent the foundation of your love, which is to support and nurture your marriage and your family. Will you continue to pour, bringing to mind the strength of your promises, the truth, honesty, and integrity with which you make them? Another traditional Filipino wedding custom that we're doing today is called the Unity Coins. The 13 Aras coins represent wealth and prosperity for each month of the year, with an extra to spare, assuring luck for the newlyweds and their family the whole year through and beyond. May I have the coins, please? Thank you. the ceremony is that the groom recognizes his responsibility as a provider and pledges his ability to support and care for his wife. Acceptance by the bride means taking that trust and confidence unconditionally, total dedication and prudence. As I place them in the groom's hand, they also represent different values that the couple desires to share between themselves. Love, harmony, cooperation, commitment, peace, happiness, trust, respect, caring, wisdom, joy, wholeness, and nurturing. May these coins be a symbol of the couple's mutual love, fidelity, and trust. Keith, as you give these coins to Editha, please repeat after me. I, Keith, give you, Editha, these 13 coins as a symbol of my unquestionable trust and confidence I place in you as my beloved wife. As we unite our lives today, I share all material responsibility with you. Editha, please repeat after me. I, Editha, accept these coins and assure you of my total love and dedication in looking after you, your possessions, and my unconditional love. May the sharing of these coins be symbolic of how you will approach life in the future together, with care for one another, with commitment to each other, and with unity and a shared responsibility.
So filthy.
Oh, that's
vows and promises of love and faithfulness before these witnesses and exchange rings of commitment as a testimony to that love, by virtue of the authority vested in me as Deputy Commissioner of Marriages of the County of San Mateo, State of California, it is my great honor and privilege to pronounce you husband and wife. As we conclude, a pair of white doves will be released by the newlyweds into the sky.
Where?
Representing the wedded pair. They fly free into the sky to find their way home.
Get to know.